Dr. Sam Mayanja, the State Minister for Lands, has visited the Vision Group headquarters in the industrial area Kampala to show gratitude for what the conglomerate is doing in the journalistic arena. Minister Mayanja was welcomed by Vision Group staff, led by Vision Group Chief Executive Officer Don Innocent Wanyama and the Editor-in-Chief Barbara Kaija. During his engagement with the management, the State Minister of Lands applauded Vision Group for its solid efforts contributed towards educating the public on their land rights.
The fight for land rights, for the security of tenure land, New Vision has been on the forefront, and I've been your foot soldier.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama noted that the company's relationship with the Lands Ministry has continuously been strengthened through the land-related transactions Vision Group has made over the years.
Very contentious issue, and we see you in the field battling with so many people and things like that. So we appreciate you for the service.
Minister Mayanja commended Vision Group for transforming him into the person of repute he is now.
I am happy that we've grown up with a group which has continued serving.
He further confirmed that the focus of the ministry is to bring an end to land-related conflicts in the country. He called for more publicity of land-related stories to create awareness to the public on land laws and rights.
Land matters, I attribute it to New Vision. That evictions on Rwanda have gone down, again I attribute it to the voice that you've given me. It can give you a New Vision not to pull out a check and sign, but to say thank you. And that's what I came to.
The Vision Group team vowed to support the projects of the Lands Ministry in a bid to end land conflicts.
Get feedback from the audience where people tell you what is, or from the country, where people tell you the challenges they have. And the reason I'm raising this, when we've hosted you a number of times on Bukede FM, we end up getting people coming here to ask for the service.